joy and gladness understood. Acts 14:17. Evolution cannot explain emotions. Matter and energy, they don't feel. Scripture explains that God places gladness in our hearts. That's in Psalms 4, verse 7. And ultimate joy is found only in our Creator's presence. And your presence is fullness of joy. Psalm 16, 11. That verse gives me a lot of peace. Hope it does you too.